Imagine having this instead of portable video. This is a film viewer toy from Russia from the 1980s. You insert a film cartridge, you rotate the wheel, you look through the lens, and it plays a movie. That's right, guys, it uses real, actual film, powered by the energy from your hand. In that clip, we can see someone riding a little bicycle. Guys, thanks for watching. For more fun, it's here at Toon Desk.